highest player rated on our team. Team high effective field goal percentage of 55%. He upped that to 61% in the league. He led us in scoring at 10 per game, was up to 13 in the league. Led us in rebounding at 6 per game, up to 7 in the league. At 27 blocked shots, which is a team high. He was voted as our most valuable player by his teammates. He was voted honorable mention all league by the Three Rivers League coaches. And I guess, you know, for me, I felt like we always ask a lot of Luka. We asked a lot from him last year, and we asked a lot from him this year. We wanted to play through him in the post. We always felt like he was going to have an advantage for us. And that puts a lot of pressure on the kid. And we didn't, you know, we didn't ever shy away from letting our guys know that he was the guy we wanted to play through. I'm always a big believer in low post play. I love to get the ball inside. I love to see guys be able to score down on the block. And he did everything we asked him to. And I think, you know, we understood too as coaches that we were asking him to do a lot more than, you know, catch the ball and score for us. He set a ton of screens for us. In a lot of ways, he was, you know, him and Chase were kind of the directors of our offense when they played the post, just the way we ran our stuff. He got a lot of his teammates open. I think he did a lot of things that maybe, you know, didn't show up on the stat sheet. And I appreciated the fact that he continued to get, you know, get better. This league statistics across the board were better, continued to develop. And he's got a huge upside. I'm really looking forward to watching him play in the future because I think his ceiling is really, really high. I'm excited to see what he can do because he's a great athlete and he continues to develop and get better. And I really appreciate everything he's done for us.